This week on The Tonight Show, Jay welcomes scheduled guests Matt Damon, Terry Bradshaw, Kirstie Alley, David Hyde Pierce, Heidi Klum, Jonathan Taylor Thomas, plus the music of Third Eye Blind and Wynonna. Your local news is next.
The race is on in Iowa, and News Channel 8 is there. Rough weather causes problems around the nation, plus highlights from the glamorous Golden Globes.
From KGW, where the news comes first, this is Northwest News Channel 8 at 11.
It is like the year's first playoff games for the presidential candidates, the Iowa caucuses. And News Channel 8 gives you a front row seat. Good evening, I'm Nancy Francis. Thanks for joining us tonight. Russ Lewis is off. The first votes in this year's presidential campaign will be cast in Iowa tomorrow, and none of the candidates, front runner or not, is taking anything for granted. Today, George W. Bush lifted his voice in song at an evangelical Christian church, perhaps giving thanks for his endorsement in the Des Moines Register. Iowa's largest newspaper also endorsed Bill Bradley as the Democratic candidate, although he was running far behind Al Gore in the Iowa polls. Steve Forbes has spent millions of his own money in Iowa and is hoping to emerge as the candidate of conservatives with a strong second-place Republican finish there. News Channel 8's Joe Donlan is in Des Moines tonight with more on the real